hard feels to chew five gum.
That's a good one. That's a very good one. What's good to you? It's your favorite YouTuber. You're back with a video on Chang. I will do my name is Lil Tim. That's awesome,
man. You know what? I'll back it again.
Back like whenever less. Simple as that. You dig what I'm saying, bro? Today we got BTS moments that are gonna have us crackling for days. You know what I'm saying, bro? Oh, like it's a new start of the week. You know what I'm saying? Wait, why?
You were matching.
You know what I'm saying, bro? We got a little sponsorship.
When a booty comes in,
you know what I'm saying, bro. You're gonna be seeing us rocking it. You dig what I'm saying? But yo, it's gonna be cracking for days. You know what I'm saying? It's the start of the new week. So if you're watching this, bro, I hope you have a good week.
Absolutely, you know, many blessings upon you.
You know what I'm saying, bro? But before we get started, bro, tell us your sponsor about that.
You know this video is sponsored by our patrons. So if you want to support your boys and see some exclusive content, please make sure to check that out.
Simple as that. Let's get started. I always like at the start, I have to check if it's like sped up, bro. Cause they just be bringing too much energy sometimes, bro. I feel like if someone like is walking though, like, and then they just look at you, like, you're gonna look. You're still what I said, bro.
It's just how you gonna do it.
It's just how you gonna do it, bro. And I know it. But this guy knows. He knows. He knows.
Must be nice, man. Part two.
You look so unbothered. That's the first part.
Lovely.
You're
so lovely, I'm so lovely,
we're so lovely, 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 lovely.
Jimmy?
That's me, Jimmy.
Jim getting a massage.
How it feels to chew five gum.
That's a good one. That's a very good one, bro. I remember those commercials.
They had to be like the most like movie-like commercials in the world.
But like it was so short.
It was like a thriller, like a quick 30-second thriller.
Yeah, not even like it was like how to choose five gum, and then like it would go to like a cut to a scene, yeah. And that would be it.
And it would be so intense though.
Yeah, very intense.
I don't remember that commercial.
Wait, who is the bad giving him the massage? Is that, nah,
new five gum. Stimulate your senses.
Bro, I'm sucking my juicy fruit. You know what I'm saying? It's cool.
It's good to be. We have to hear that song. Jed.
Yes, Army wants to know, who do you guys want to collaborate with on maybe future projects?
I want to collaborate with Jed. Jed. I love Jed.
Bro, Jed used to be like so big.
Oh.
It's like the DJ. Zed?
Yeah.
Oh!
I was like,
why did I say Jed used to be so cool?
I was like, oh my gosh, who is Jed? And I looked at the picture, I was like, oh, Zed. Bro.
What the? Like, he's a DJ, right?
Yeah. There's one song that hit, like, not recent, but like.
No, it's been a minute,
like,
bro.
Most recently. Yeah,
so. Come on, Zed, me too. Me for Zed. Give it up for Zed. I love Jed.
Yeah, me too. I love Jed. Jed. Seriously? Come on, Jed. I think Jed.
Oh, I've seen this one. Good boy.
Would you please introduce yourself to the audience?
Hi, guys.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, though. Those masks are fire, yeah, bro. Like,
it's like Clark Kent.
Clark Kent? Who the fuck is Clark Kent?
You don't know Clark Kent?
Clark Kent?
You don't know Clark Kent?
Nah, bro.
You don't know him?
Is there an artist?
He's one of our personal friends, bro. Remember?
Bro, sometimes this guy got me. Like,
he was a guy, bro. He was a guy. He used to like wear costume and stuff, like the blue costume and the red, like Clark Kent.
Yeah, you're confusing me, and you're confusing the people watching too, right,
bro. You guys know. They probably know Clark Kent too.
Really?
Yeah.
If you know Clark Kent, let me know, bro. Cause I'm gonna have to figure out what that is, bro.
Yeah.
Me? You're playing with me, bro.
No, bro. Like everyone knows Clark Kent.
Bippity boppity, back up for a second. Good boy. Are you sure about that?
Look at you. Look at you. Like, you go like that, like, little, like,
chisel face, man.
Like, not like a little chisel face, bro. Oh, I love this video.
My English be any better?
Yeah. That's our kid. I didn't book that moment like that, bro.
I'm still taking it in.
Hold on.
You're like,
could
my English
be any better?
Yeah.
On everything, bro.
I can't believe you've done this.
Bro! Okay, side note. You know the way there's waffles and there's Belgian waffles, right? What is the difference? What's a Belgian waffle?
I don't even know, to be honest.
Is it just a regular waffle?
Maybe it's a regular waffle. Maybe it's like the thinner waffles. Like the thinner, like not the like, warm. What is scaring me?
I don't know.
Ayah, cake.
Why is it very questionable?
Nope.
Oh.
I am.
No, you can't do that.
Make a cake.
Locals.
Oh,
our King Kim Siakje.
Hey, bro. Thank God they don't know how to swim in this place.
What the fuck?
Not for you, man.
Not for him at all. Horses.
Whoa. 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 Maria, hi. I'm Jay Hoff. I'm very scared. Oh. Oh.
Maria! Oh man. Backstage of Airplane Part 2. This is all the parts that we don't see, bro.
Yeah, bro. Behind the scenes.
Very questionable.
You want to
I don't know either, bro. I don't know either. No. What the heck? Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Oh. He hit that with a little French accent too. You heard that.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Oui, oui, comme vous pouvez le dire, mon accent exceptionnel. Je jonge une cosse, suis en fait un francophone. Je parie que je t'avais trompé la Mao.
Non.
Nein?
Non.
Expectation.
How do you say no in French again?
Non.
Non?
Non.
It's non.
Non.
Reality.
Oh, I remember this.
Take it. I don't remember seeing this. Same shit every day.
Where do you guys see yourselves in 10 years?
Maybe 36.
That's a golden moment. That's a very golden moment. What
moment
someone ask you about that, bro? Just tell them the simple as that.
How old are you gonna be in that amount of years, you know what I'm saying?
Simple as that. And that is the video, bro. It should last us a week. This video should put laughter in us for a whole week, bro. Yeah, how do you feel about
I'm
that?
I'm just think back to the moment. When we go swimming this week, I'm gonna think back to that diving moment, you know what I'm saying?
You know, like they say put the pieces in your head so you when you close it, you could just pick up moments, you understand? Know yeah, There were a lot of good moments in this video, you know what I'm saying? But that's our reaction before we end, bro. Tell me what to do, man.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and you want to support your voice. Please make sure to check out the picture and you get me.
I suppose that you're sure we out of here.
Peace.